What the hell, Jotaro? You think someone's skulking around the house under our noses?
Seems that way. Josuke, stay on guard.
Could he have been maybe working with a partner?
No way. He's too cautious for that. More people means more risk for capture. A partner could just rat him out. He wouldn't even consider it.
Is that... Jotaro! Quickly! Look at the camera!
No doubt about it. That's Kira's father.
He's behind us! Just sitting in the corner! Where'd he go? That's really freaky! We're in a shitload of trouble! Are we actually dealing with a ghost?
Yeah, considering Raimi's situation. It's entirely possible that his father is stuck in some kind of spiritual limbo between the land of the living and the dead. Look at his expression. It seems like he wants us to make a quick exit.
Hey, are you trying to give us the willies with your spooky ghost energy? This sucks. But we can't leave with all this paranormal shit going on.
Answer the damn phone, slacker! Can't you hear me calling? You think my face is saying take a hike? Well, you couldn't be more wrong! You are looking at the face of a man who will never allow you to leave this house alive! I'll kill you for going after my son!
Old fart! Do you know about all the crimes your son has committed?
Hey, you guys, what's with all the racket in here? Is something wrong?
Where the hell are you hiding? Show yourself, you geriatric ghost! There's a ghost?
Josuke, I don't think he's hiding at all. Kira's father has been in the room the entire time, watching us. You see?
What? When the hell did he...
He's able to move around in the picture, so it stands to reason he made the call from in there. And he threw the phone at you from inside the picture as well.
I'll kill you! If you dare go after my dearest son, I'll murder you!
Hey, Josuke! Even if we can't physically fight a ghost, our stands can! On the day we met Raimi, Rohan-sensei used Heaven's Door to read her memories!
Good to know! How do you like this? What? No!
Damn it! Damage inflicted on the photograph backfires to us! Fix it now, Josuke, or we'll be ripped to shreds!
Thank goodness, you guys are back to normal!
Those powers! Yes, it's all making sense! You whelps have special abilities like my son's!
Okuyasu, it's time for you to do your thing! You have to hurry up and use the hand to cut this crusty old man out of the picture!
Gotcha! You just leave everything to me, Josuke!
No! Okuyasu!
What the hell happened? Yeah, how'd I run straight into the window? That's so weird!
What the heck? Do you guys see my hands? They're over there! There's something stopping me from coming into the room with you!
Huh? What in the hell? I don't know how, but there's an invisible wall blocking anyone from entering! And I don't think I can break it! Shit!